And here's a little project I've been working on for the girls. It's going to go inside an enclosure so they can put it inside their clubhouse. And just a simple strand of NeoPixels.